So in this tutorial, I'll show you how to connect wireless keyboard to your MacBook. So first of all, you have to add battery and connect USB with your MacBook actually. So I am just gonna collect my USB and add a battery. And then you have to add this USB. This is the USB, but you know, MacBook have a type C port, so I'm using a converter. You can easily add it and add into your MacBook, and then it's shown the light is turned on, it means it's connected. Let's open a notebook and type the light is turned on and it's working. Okay, this is how you can easily connect wireless keyboard on your MacBook. Hope it helpful. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.